Hello friends, welcome to Kavita's kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to prepare Hindi pallia. Ingredients required are oil, mustard seeds, cumin seeds, finely chopped garlic, curry leaves, asafoetida, chopped spring onion, roasted peanut and sesame seeds powder, jaggery, red chili powder, turmeric powder, salt to taste, and some lentils and beans. Here I have taken chana dal and moong dal and some beans. Here I have taken kidney beans, brown chickpeas, white chickpeas, dried green and white peas, masoor dal, mote beans, green grams, horse grams. Let's start the preparation. First, I am going to mix these beans will take more time to cook. I am going to soak these in water for 6 to 8 hours. These small grains also I am going to mix. Green gram, mote beans, whole masoor and horse gram. We have to dry roast these on medium heat. Keep one pan for heating. Dry roast these for 1 to 2 minutes. After roasting, allow this to cool completely. These roasted green gram, horse gram all have cooled now. Add chana dal, moong dal. Now I will wash these thoroughly and I will add some more water to this. So beans and peas are ready to use. Take pressure cooker. I have added 1 glass of water and kept perforated plate. Now we have to keep this soaked beans. I have added pinch of baking soda to these beans so that they will cook very nice. Keep this small green gram and horse gram mixture. Close the lid and cook it on medium heat for 8 to 10 whistles. All beans and green gram, horse gram have cooked properly. Keep it aside. Take one big utensil. Keep it for heating. Add in oil. Once the oil is hot, add mustard seeds, cumin seeds, finely chopped garlic, curry leaves, asafoetida, chopped spring onion. Roast this for a few seconds. Now we have to add these cooked beans, peas and lentils. Mash it little bit. Add tamarind juice, salt, turmeric powder, red chili powder, jaggery and peanut and sesame seeds powder. Mix this well. Close the lid and allow it to cook on medium heat for 5 to 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, it has cooked properly. Switch off the stove. Add finely chopped coriander leaves. Protein rich Hindi pallia is ready. You can eat this with Jowar roti, Sajji roti or Chapati. Please do try this at home and let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye. Take care.